Crossbones after Stanley just passed away. Spidey would have never caught thieves like flies. Bruce Banner would have never grown 10 times his size. Cyclops would have never shot lasers out of his eyes if it wasn't for old Stanley. X-Men would have never gone to mutant school. Ryan Reynolds wouldn't be the voice of Deadpool. There'd be no Iron Man or War Machine, and that's not cool if it wasn't for old Stanley. OG comic artist Ben Stanley, you're manly. Real life Marvel man. Galaxy wouldn't be guarded by Thor. There'd be no Avengers movies or Infinity War. No Doctor Doom and the Fantastic Four. Human vulture, a serious lack in superhero culture. If New York City should put your big old sculpture beside the Statue of Liberty. Yeah, good old Stanley. Stanley, you're manly. OG comic artist man. Stanley, you're manly. Real life Marvel man. Maybe you ran out of luck, but there's a few superheroes who kind of suck. One's Aquaman, wait, that's DC, fuck. My bad, old Stanley. Stanley, you're manly. OG comic artist man. Stanley, you're manly. Real life Marvel man. All right, thank you. That goes out to Stanley.